So example 2B is combined discounts. It says a computer is on sale for 45% off the original price of $879. If you use the store credit card, you can receive an additional 10% off of the sale price. We want to know what is the final price of the computer if we use a store credit card. So the first thing we want to know is what is 45% of $879? So here is our what number question. So once we have our what number question, then we can translate from English to math. So here, what number, that's the X, is in math means equals. The 45%, we need to change to a decimal, so we're going to leave you, and then take away the percent sign. So that gives us 0.45. Of in math means multiply, so we're going to multiply by 879, and then when we do that, we get our first discount, which is $395.55. So that first discount, then we take that and we subtract it from the $879. So when we subtract 879 minus the discount there, we get $483.45. So now, if we're going to use this credit card, they're going to give us an additional 10% off. So we want to know what now is 10% off of this amount, $483. So what number is 10% of $483? Now we could do the same thing we did here, write an equation, right, and then simplify it, or we can use the percent proportion and then cross multiply to get that amount. Or we can say, oh, remember we had that shortcut where we can just move that decimal to the left once, and that's going to give me 10%. So 10%, I'm going to put all of the numbers there, is 48.345. Okay? So that 10%, we want to subtract that from this amount right here. So we subtract 483.45 minus 448.345, and that will give us 435.105. But of course, this is money, so we need to round to the nearest cent. So that zero is in the cent, it's in the hundredths place. So the five tells me what to do. So that means I need to round that zero up to a one. And that gives us $435.11. So the final price of the computer, if we use a store credit card, is $435.11. All right, so here's example 3B. Again, finding the original price. So it says a tablet is on sale for 30% off the original price. If the sale price is $239.89, what is the original price? So that sale price is the part, and the whole is the original. So we've got $239.89 is 70% of what number? Why did we get 70%? Well, because the 30%, this is how much is off the original price. So that 30% is how much we are not paying. This is how much we are not paying. Okay? But this amount over here, this part, that is how much we are paying. So if 30% is how much we're not paying, we have to find out how much we are paying, so we need to subtract this 30% from 100%. So that's why we are looking at 70% here, okay? So now we write our equation. We have $239.89 is 70%. We need to change that 70% to a decimal, and then multiply times the unknown, which is the x. And now, to get this x by itself, we will divide by 7/10 on both sides, and we'll end up with $342.70.